of the line passing through the two given points. First we have to find the first one, 4, minus 8 and 5, minus 2. Given A is equals to 4, minus 8 and B is equals to 5, minus 2. Slope is equals to y2 minus y1 by x2 minus x1. Here it's become x1, y1, x2, y2. y2 is equals to minus 2, y1 is equals to minus 8. Minus into minus plus 8 by x2 is equals to 5 minus x1 is equals to 4. Minus 2 plus 8, 6 by 5 minus 4, 1 is nothing but 6. Now we have to find second one. Given A is equals to 0, 0 and B is equals to root 3, 3. Slope is equals to y2 minus y1 by x2 minus x1. Here x1, y1, x2, y2. y2 is equals to 3 minus y1 is equals to 0 by x2 is equals to root 3 minus h1 is equals to 0. 3 minus 0, 3 by root 3 minus 0, root 3. Here numerator can be written as root 3 into root 3 by root 3. Root 3 gets cancelled, root 3. Now we have to find third one, 2a, 3b and a, minus b. Given A is equals to 2a, 3b and B is equals to a, minus b. Slope is equals to y2 minus y1 by x2 minus x1. Here x1, y1, x2, y2. y2 is equals to minus b minus y1 is equals to 3b by x2 is equals to a minus x1 is equals to 2a. Here minus b minus 3b minus 4b by a minus 2a minus a. Here minus minus gets cancelled, 4b by a. Now we have to find fourth one. Given a is equals to a comma 0 and b is equals to 0 comma b. Slope is equals to y2 minus y1 by x2 minus x1. x1, y1, x2, y2 is equals to y2 is equals to b minus y1 is equals to 0 by x2 is equals to 0 minus x1 is equals to a. b minus 0, b by 0 minus a minus a.